buddy. Get loud. Let's hear some noise. We are at IE Fight Night Melee. I am back here with our IE Fight Night champion, Christopher Hernandez. I'm Tristan Ducross, one half of the Ducross brothers. Get loud for our champion. He's going tonight against a gamed opponent, Xavier Vines, out of Fight Club 29, out of 29 Palms. Hey, Christopher Hernandez, you finally have a gamed opponent. What's going through your mind? Last time you were scheduled to fight, you didn't have a gamed opponent. Now you have one standing right in front of you. Staying warm right now, how do you feel?
I feel good, man. Yeah, the last time the guy pulled out, I couldn't get figured out. But yeah, like I said, I'm just here trying to make my way. So I respect anybody that's willing to step across from me. This guy seems game. I've seen a couple of his fights. You know, he's a legit dude. So I'm excited to put on a show. Let's you know, give the fans what they want.
Xavier Vines, out of camp, out of Fight Club 29, he is a champion, facing a champion. Does that mean something to you, too, to actually have a champion standing across from you?
Oh, yeah, of course. You know, we never feel great about winning fights against, you know, people we're supposed to win. So it's going to be a nice, exciting match. He's a tall dude, lanky dude, so it's going to be a nice, fun fight. So, yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited to test myself, so it'll be good.
A fighter of your caliber, what is next for you if you can get past this strong game opponent?
Man, I want to collect some belts, dude, so I got the IE, I got no prisoners. I'm going out to get some straps, so before I go pro, I want to have a nice little trophy collection, so let's get it.
And it's all here, starting right here at IE Fight Night Melee. Our champion, the 145-pound champion, goes tonight against Xavier Vines out of Fight Club 29. Let's hear it for these two combatants. They're coming up here soon. Let's go, people. 145-pound champion, IE Fight Night Melee. Thank you for tuning in, everybody.